Don't encourage the bad behavior. Toasty Jesus.
You're only as good as your blade.
Why is a shark that shoots fire out of his mouth so funny to me? What the fuck? Is that a Metroid? What the fuck is happening? Why are you making all these noises, dude?
Agony of my failure.
You. Have you come to redeem me?
What binds
you? What the fuck is hitting me?
You are kind to stop at my account. It is all that I deserve. My truest love, Yara. She pays a price which should be mine. If you would aid me, I would bid you to follow. Worshippers of the feral serpent Grisnasak have preyed upon the surface dwellers to feed their sacrificial rites. Not but aghast, unable to stop them. But I can be of some assistance. I will grant an ingress to their temple. Gaze now upon the fields of dead. Victims of the coiled cultists.
I need to reap.
What's he talking about? What dead?
Oh, wait, my bad. Okay, there's lots of gravy stones. Like a lot.
Casting spells and loading shit.
Like, we get it. There's a lot.
Wait a minute. Gravestones? This used to be the bottom of the ocean. How does that make any sense?
It's called scene setting, Valentini.
Based on your arsenal, I assume...
It's called scene setting, Valentini!
You must slay the coiled Tizox and retrieve the 5 pieces of Yara's voice shattered by the dark magic.
Her voice? Yes, of course. But to what purpose?
They twist her angelic voice into a dark resonance which summons the feral serpent. Curse them. They befoul Yara's memory. And in doing so, they bind her soul to this mortal plane. I will not rest until she is free. That fateful day, Yara and I were enjoying...
Looks like there's a lot of things to get in here.
She was singing me a song of such beauty that I nearly wept. But then, the sea roiled around us.
You guys are fucking hitting like a fucking truck, man.
My soul must rest in the
past. Ha 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 ha! You should have brought more!
Oh.
Yeah, I just wish they would make it so, like, easier to tag people with all the elemental shit. There's so much in the fucking screen. You're just like, what am I looking at?
Storm of scale and claw. A cabal of wicked coiled. And in a flash, they snatched my beloved from the deck, dragging her below.
This looks like a weapon out of Halo with that purple light.
Take the broom, Mother, you're here.
A what? There's a lot of chaos in this place, man. Okay. Got some more rockets? I need a bunch of those, huh? You would think though, these guys have lightning resist, or is it like, oh, you butthole. Fuck.
I shall not.
Collect Tsujimon and train them to battle. Aim to the top Tsujimon master. All around the city, dangerous individuals know as Tsujimon run rampant. In Tsujimon battles, you'll lead the Tsujimon in a 3-on-3 using your book. Something like that.
These hands are ready for blasting.
I want to be the very best, the like no one ever was.
My lifeblood swirled around me, salty brine burning in my lungs, but I did not let go.
Two left? Okay.
One of my marbles is near. Smash it and release my memories.
Yara was the last thing I saw as my vision faded.
her delicate face. You get the last one. Finish up with this one. Wordlessly pleading,
but I could not save her. I failed.
I failed. Fuck, yeeted him across his fucking screen like that. These fuckers, man. Gotta catch them all, Sujimon. Plays this shit box. I gotta have a better weapon than that somewhere, don't I? 266. It's not very good, but it's better than nothing, or that item that's like so far behind my other items. I may jump back to the main quest after this.
You are not one of my servants.
I did the wrong. I meant to put that here.
Hark, her voice. It is a sweet kind of agony to hear it again. Come, come, this way. What agony it must have been.
Where is he taking me?
To have her soul bound in darkness, her voice riven from the weave of her spirit. But we will make it right.
Huh?
Can you hear it?
What do you hear?
Her song. The last song she ever sang for me. It's even more beautiful than I remember.
I don't hear anything, though.
My dearest Yara, to my great and eternal shame, I could not save you in life. But even in death, I have not abandoned you. I only pray that my actions this day will finally grant you the peace which you have been wrongfully denied for so very long. Please, make her whole again.
Orin, it is time to let go.
Yara, but I've only just gotten you back.
We can be together again, but you must let go.
As you wish, my love. I feel the increase in every...
We have leveled up. Okay.
Of my being.
Okay. I guess we're gonna go back to the... God damn it. Sell a bunch of shit and kill some more motherfuckers. Okay. God. I gotta turn off more of my fucking alerts on my phone. Crap. I don't care about axes, melee weapons, and the likes. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go back to the... Oh, actually... I kind of want to do this fucking kill the skelly monster fuckface that I... Yes, this guy. Okay. This asshole killed me like 10 times earlier in the stream, and I've leveled up a couple times. Like, I think I've leveled up 3 times. I want to go kill him. I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. Bump, 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 bump. I get up there. Run away! Run away!
We all die eventually. Why not get ahead of the horse?
This freeze asshole, I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him good. Freezicles. What a name. What a name. Ugh. Okay. Guess we go there. So we don't have to go through the whole map to get to the freezicles, dude. Okay. Guess we could go either way, but whatever, let's go.
Kill ya!
Okay. I always laugh, like, because the thing that's, like, always makes me wonder at this game is, like, you're the enemy's, like, level to you, so, like, why do some of the quests... You know what I mean? Why does some of the quests need you to level more? Like, even though everything levels to you, I don't get it. Small indie devs. Yep, exactly. No one's ever heard of that 2K studio. Yeah, you're right.
Look at that, my lady companion.
Dude, I really wish Warhammer would have worked better, the Space Marine game, because I might end up having to play that on my fucking Steam Deck. Let's see. So you go this way. Like Blizzard, small indie. What's up, Viada? How you doing, friend? I'm not fighting all these guys again. I went through this, killed all these motherfuckers. Viado, why are you fussy? And I mean, I'm okay with that. I'm streaming. I'm just curious why you're fussy. And you always swear at me on the internet, Viada. It's okay. It's okay. I'm kind of. I go, Viada does what Viada does. What? How do I get up there? Where do they want me? Would you like making fuck berserker? Where the fuck am I going? I'm missing something. The fuck?
Be that! I was empty, did you?
Yeah, turkeys are fucking assholes. You're sick, Berserk? I'm sorry, buddy. The joys of children, right? Fuck. That's the stupid feral fuckers. Where the fuck did he come from? Get up there. Fucking A. Turkeys are assholes, Elviada. I don't know if I ever told you, I have turkeys that run around my work campus, and they're always a pain in the ass. Like, they had to put, like, a wolf mask in front of my work building because they were attacking people. Not really attacking them, but being assholes. I guess you could kind of call it attack, but...
Call up the void! Their fate is in darker hands.
Wyverns are a pain in the dick, man. Can you mind your own manners, you little goblin? I'm busy. You mean Canadian cobra chickens? Nah, I'm good, man. I don't want Canadian cobra chickens. Josh always talks about them attacking him when he's on his bike. How do I get up there? Is my next question. Is it that? There's gonna be a ladder around here somewhere, right? God damn it. I just did the thing where I kind of jumped in my seat to try to get to a jump in a video game because... Sounds reasonable, Viata. Birdseed isn't cheap. Is there any way for me to get up there from here? Nope, I did it again. I gotta go around, I guess. Yeah, the plucking it part seems like it would be the worst. Like it would be a very slow process. I mean, that's why they have, I assume that they do that with machines, with birds, when with like turkeys, like at factories and shit, but. Yeah. So I gotta go left and then go around. I think I was going the wrong way. Let's sell stuff while we're here anyways.
Welcome to the gun shop. Another funny collection of scrap. Oh, that's great. Where'd you find this one, I wonder?
Okay. I don't care. Can you give me like 365? How much monies do I have? 154. Really don't want another shotgun, to be completely honest. Which ones are pin feathers? I know this, but I'm like having a brain fart right now. Dude, I made really good stir fry yesterday. I chopped up like a half an onion, a green pepper, some celery, and put chicken in it. And then I put green barbecue and teriyaki sauce in it. And then rice sweetener. I'm not surprised. My problem with The Shining is too fucking long, man. That movie's a long movie. I don't watch it as much. There are like 8 versions of Blade Runner, Vissy, so I mean, yeah. Unless I'm completely going the wrong way, huh? That's funny. Well, it's like, did you know the Doctor Sleep has 2 versions, the sequel, and the director's cut is vastly superior to the theatrical cut for Doctor Sleep. It's not even close. Doctor Sleep as a movie was messy, and I enjoyed it, but the director's cut, and you go, oh, okay. That's why, because the director's cut is way better. Yeah. Dude, I feel like I'm running around in circles. And it's fucking annoying.
Yep.
Oh, dude, it's the director's cut is way better. Aw, you're making a penis a scarf. I love that boy penis. I don't see him very often anymore. Does he live in Connecticut now, or does he just commute from Connecticut to New York City? Because I know he... I thought he worked in New York City. I'm just gonna go back to the main quest. Continue was just starting to pick up knitting and enjoying it. Yeah, I mean, you have to, because living in New York costs all the money. How much money? All the money. Can you get up there? There you go, okay. Where's this fucking bullshit at? God damn, man. Fuck this. We're going back to the main quest. I don't know where the fuck this is. What do you mean your tags? Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, you're gonna stop bitching at me about my level now? Last time I tried to come in here, they bitched at me about my level. Can I get up there?
Better get a move on. Is in a heap of trouble. Oh, objective. Don't call him that. It's not his fault. He's got a crooked eye. Thank you.
Money, money, money. Money.
Come on, Bangless.
Zelda's being a bad girl again. Zelda's being a bad girl again.
Keep it up, and you might be a full lich someday.
Only the barest wisps of sunlight have crept down to this, the deepest trench of ocean depths. Ooh, I just remembered! You're gonna meet one of my favorite characters.
I remember when I was your favorite.
See, God damn it, Pat!
Watch your back, Fate Maker.
Why?
Some fangs in it.
Why in a row like that, Pat? Why in a row like that? Motherfucker. Motherfucker.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Fuck you, Pat. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ugh.
Then you could do them with me, Toasty. You could do them with me. No, that doesn't work like that, Pat. They don't go. And what's up, Mars? I'm gonna go pee in a second. Cause I'm hydrating. I haven't been in a T-Rex suit in a while. I don't know, was the last time I got in the T-Rex suit when I got it in for Marcus's birthday, Toasty? I'm not sure. I mean, the suffering is way more enjoyable, I assume, Arcane. Okay, I'm gonna go pee. I mean, I think all streamers are masochists, Pat, or Arcane. Who else would do this thing besides masochists? Let's be real. Let's be real. I mean, think about it, Mars. Just think about it. And what's the point of living if you're not learning new things every day, Mars?
A coiled priestess named Kassara stands before you. She seems to wish you no harm.
What are you doing?
It's going well, OJA. How you doing, friend?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's a little salt on the way she said smooth skin. I'm offended, I think.
Honestly, I don't even see what the big deal is about having skin. Sometimes skin's too dry. Sometimes skin's too wet. Ugh. No thanks.
Yeah, you would.
No thanks.
Skin thing.
Okay, the next person to say skin is spontaneously combusting.
She said it first.
I am venturing through the depths, and honestly, you're messing up the whole dark and spooky vibe right now.
I am sorry. It has been a very long time since I spoke with anyone. Of course, you seek passage. I can aid you. Here, take this cipher. Now, gaze upon the shrine, and let the words flow through you.
Yeah, nothing could go wrong here, right?
It feels so good to hear a forbidden language come from my mouth.
Only the coiled may be granted passage through the drowned.
You're not in the game, Pat. I was gonna say, is Pat trying to commit suicide through tiny Tina?
There are three more shrines. You must intone their words aloud before the doors to the Temple of Sacrifice will open. This was once a sacred place to me and my sisters. Long ago, when we shared skies, before the days of chains, before the dragon.
Blah, 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 I don't care.
Sacrifice. Inside is a light that will grant us passage.
Yay!
Okay, she's creeping me out a little. And not just because she used the S word.
Yeah, she's got too many proper nouns anyway. Chains, drowning, sacrifice.
What? No! She's great! I really want you to like her! You just trusted the skeleton man just fine?
Yeah, he was a pirate.
Yep. I mean, it's basically in Borderlands, Tina's running a D&D campaign, right? Asshole will not die. Jesus Christ. Chaos. She's not crazy. She is creative. Very different.
Casting spells and loading shells.
Casting spells and loading shells.
Whee!
You feel luckier.
She's not crazy, she's eccentric. It's very different. Where the fuck did you come? I was just like walk through there. I was saying on stream the other day that they remind me of Street Sharks. Does anyone remember Street Sharks? From the 90s?
Sounds super evil.
What? You don't know? It could be like a recipe or something.
Yeah, a recipe for people.
Ixnay on the animalism, K. We're keeping it rated T for Tina here.
You know how long it took me to realize that, because I didn't know this, they didn't, the remake, the Resident Evil, The Last of Us, Part 1 was just Last of Us. I thought they remade Last of Us again and turned it into two games. And I just realized that I learned that recently and I was like, oh, I'm a silly bitch.
Pain flows from me to you.
Street Sharks. Yeah, it was a cartoon in the 90s. I think this is what it was called. I think it was called Street Sharks. They were sharks who would, like, go under concrete.
Can't resist lore. What's the deal with the drowning?
This city was once a beacon of civilization, a symbol of the united coiled people. But some craved power and allied themselves with the dread void god known as Thrill. When he was cast down to the depths by other gods, so too was the city dragged with him.
Sounds like a real bummer.
I was there in the hour of when our elders cast their lot with Drill against my warnings.
What is going on over here?
Hello, the maddened tribe of the once sisters. It was the bummest of bummers.
Oh, would you look at that? I'm all reeling.
Yeah, I thought, like, they, like, used to, like, swim through concrete, right? It just reminds me of that with the... So I'm not just making up these cartoon series in my brain. That's reassuring. I swear I had some of their toys as a kid, or my sister. I don't know.
fate is in darker hands now.
I just completely wasted that. I mean, yeah, it's, I don't remember it very well. Yeah.